Happy Saturday, guys.
Wonder where they harvest their ice.
To put our inventory away. Thanks, fucking psycho. Appreciate you. I'm doing well. How are you? Are you having a good weekend? Yeah, I'm having a pretty good weekend. 3-day holiday weekend. Don't really have anything I have to be doing. So I'm just playing a bunch of games this weekend. Yeah, it's nice. Don't usually get that kind of break. It's usually chaos all the time, so I'm enjoying it. It's not too spooky, but it really looks spooky right now, this particular part of the map. So I guess, I don't know, maybe they're leading up to that it's gonna end up being a creepy game. I have no idea. The other sections of the map don't look this, creepy, that's for sure. Alright, let's see, did I miss anything? It does kind of have like a interesting vibe to it because like all of the Disney characters like have lost their minds. They can't remember anything. And it's because of something called the forgetting. Some like, I guess, evil curse that came across them. So yeah, it's definitely got some vibes to it for sure. You know, Disney and their evil curses. They love that shit. Alright, I need to see if I can find some clay. Yeah, I don't know where this part of the map is supposed to be from. I don't know if it's like directly connected to a particular like Disney movie theme that they were going for. Thank you. trying to find clay is like a nightmare. I got some last night finally, but like I know I'm gonna need more. Not that I'm opposed to digging up money, but I guess I've gotten a few. Alright, I think that's good enough. Oh my god, I had left a piece of iron behind. Madness. How much does it cost for this? Oh, I guess it won't let me fix the well yet because I don't have the orb for this area. Makes sense. Alright, let me... Alright, so we talked to Merlin about the curse. Oh, I guess we still have to do that. That's right, he's supposed to give us some information. No, it hasn't scared me. There hasn't been anything that's like creepy enough to scare me. It does have a nice spooky vibe though, right now, which I really appreciate.
Hello. Well.
Most of the villagers are stuck in their houses by the curse.
Oh.
We have to restore the pillar of trust. May come at a terrible cost.
How curious.
Sacrifices.
Now, see here.
The spell will take you to another place, somewhere between here and there, where the orb of trust was hidden. It's not easy to get to, and it's dangerous. Huh. Place between worlds made of pure magic.
But I... Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
Alright, so let's go get our stuff out of the inventory. I need some night shards and dream shards. Should have plenty of those. Yeah. Whoops. I just need 5 of each, right? Yeah. Put our stuff away while we're here. Oh wait, did I have one of those over here? Nope. That was new. So now I need to go talk to Kristoff so he can help me with the spell. So sad.
Huh? See ya.
So selfless. Okay, meet Ursula in the cave where you first met. That's on Dazzle Beach. I think it's on this side. Collect the fish. Weird. It won't let me pick up any of the fish. Huh. Another game glitch, I guess. Okay, I'll worry about that later. Alright, let's go meet up with Ursula. Give the ingredients to Ursula.
You're here, finally!
The boy accepted. Aren't you the persuasive one? I'm almost impressed. She needs my magic. Okay. She has all of the ingredients. Travel to the here and there. Recover the Orb of Trust and fix the curse. Don't dilly-dally.
Goodbye.
see me? Oh, I can't pick that up. Crap. Alright, so I guess I'll go back to... Huh. Okay, I can't use my map. Alright. What am I supposed to do? Okay, I can still exit stuff. Everything's so dark, I can't even see where I'm going. Hey, doing good, how are you doing? Oh god, where did I end up? Oh, I can use the map. Well, that would have been nice to know. But it's like super dark. I think I needed to go over here. Oh, wait. No. Yeah. She can't see me either. They make it super hard to see anything. And they don't have it marked on the map either. I'll just keep wandering until we find it. Pizza's good. You can never go wrong with pizza. Let me just look around. Let's see if I can see anything. Okay, so I'm next to the shop. Man. I'm next to the well. Oh, it does show me there. It's dumb that the- Oh, I can get through the mushrooms. Are you liking the movie? That's good. I feel like I've searched everywhere, and I'm like just not seeing it. I feel like it would glow or something. Oh, is that it? Ah. Okay. Put it back into the pillar. I just have to find the pillar. It's so hard to see anything. Oh, nice. What was the open house for? Okay, so we've restored the pillar. That's done. And then go talk to Mother Gothel. Oh, nice. Who's buying the house?
Oh, hello, dear.
Back to the valley that was once your home. Oh, I was their queen. So because I left or disappeared, the evil called the forgetting rolled in.
Marvelous.
We should try
to
hang out with her if we can to level up our friendship. Let's see. Let's give her a gift. Give her an apple. This bitch. Anything else you need? Your advice is kind of toxic. I was the queen of this place. So I was their ruler, and then I left, and then something called the Forgetting creeped in after I left, and that's what made them lose their memory.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot. It did get me too. Reasons I shouldn't leave my tower. Oops. Why won't it let me talk to her? Oh.
What a pleasure.
Let's hang out. She's such a smartass. Alright, what do we have to do now? Go work on our iron? I guess while we're over here, we'll get some more iron. Let's see, any rocks over here? Can't get through the mushrooms. So many holes in the ground. I guess I'll fix that.
There's a lot about this valley that reminds me of home.
You guys have so many friends here.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Oh man, I'm still short.
A minute of your time?
You gotta get some more money first. Alright, let me go back here. Go work on my iron. Do I not have any clay stored? I thought I did. Oh, I do. Oops. Let me just take some fish out of here. Let's see. Oh yeah. I have that one in two different areas. Okra is supposed to be worth a lot of money, so we'll sell a little bit of what we have. Sell the fish. Oops. Do I not have sand stored anywhere? I'm gonna check that too. Oh, I do. Duh. We don't even have half of the iron that we need. It's insane. So, still working on this quest, and then all of the other quests are still locked. So I guess we need to work on leveling up friendship with Donald, Goofy. We'll work on them first. Let me go find Goofy. Tell her we can't hang out anymore.
And we're done talking about this. Shoo, shoo.
Monsters, Inc.
Thank you.
there.
Talk to Goofy because we need to level up our friendship. Let's talk to him first.
See you later. Hey there.
So let's fish while we're here, and then we'll go collect more iron, because fishing with Goofy will level us up. Oh no, I lost it. Alright, let's go back to my house. We're gonna try to give Goofy one of his favorite gifts. That way we can get him leveled up. Let's see, oyster or garlic. So let's do that. Oh wait, I think he had a fish listed too, let's see.
Whoa!
Cod. Nope, I don't have any cod. Scallop, clam. I have one oyster. So I guess we'll give him both the garlic and the oyster. Oh, wait. Yeah. So now he should have a new quest for us.
Whoa. Oh.
Before we go to do that quest, let's go get some more iron.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Can we buy okra at this stand? Nope. How much does it cost to expand this? Probably like 5,000. Yep.
Oh. Goodbye now. Toodaloo. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Oh, how are you? Bye-bye.
New quest. Oh, he wants me to decorate. Go put our stuff away, and then we'll go get the items from the beach we need. I'm gonna go back to that cave while I'm down here and get that letter that was sitting on the floor that I couldn't pick up when I was like in between worlds. Hopefully it's still here. Nope. Am I stuck right now? Get out of here, go catch some shrimp. Let's see. Let's just try to fish right here. See if we can catch any shrimp over in this area. Oh. Alright, I guess we'll go to the other side of the beach and try to catch shrimp. Because we have not had any luck thus far. Go sell off some of this stuff first.
What a pleasure.
What are her favorite gifts? Yep. I don't have any of that on me.
Are you still here? I'm just teasing.
Greetings, neighbor.
Oh, what am I doing? I want to upgrade that.
Thank you kindly.
I don't know if I have a kingfish, so I'll keep that. For a while, so I guess we'll go hang out with Donald Duck if we find him. Let's see if he's in his house. He's not home. Oh. No! He was right there. Darn it. Come here, Donald.
It's raining! Welcome!
Okay. doesn't look like we're gonna catch any shrimp today. Try a few more times. And then I'm giving up for the night. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it quits for today. We did get some of our quest stuff finished up, but I hope everybody has a good rest of their weekend, and I will talk to you guys later.